just because this is going quite low percent, so this is going to be a quicker video probably than the rest. But we've got the advent calendar, so I am going to slide it out. So here are all the doors. Here's door number one. So I need to make this bigger. Use this. Like, I'm trying to pile loads and loads of books up on shelf. Okay, wait a minute. This should be high enough. Nearly. These two on. Nearly. Two more books. Okay, sorry. I'm having to like pile so many books on top of each other. Okay, you guys can see. So, we will get opening. So, what is in the first day? Oh, that's so cute. Oh, God. Oh. Right, so this is her, and I had a name for her already. Okay, oh God, where'd she go? There she is. She's so cute. She's got little braids in her mane. She's so cute. I'm going to call her Spring. She's so cute. But yeah, this is in my room, by the way. So it is a mare. I was going to say, is this a mare? I was pretty sure it was a mare because it came in the fold. But she's so cute. Furry face. So we have opened day number one. So tomorrow we will be opening day number two, which is here. Tomorrow we'll be opening that. She is so adorable. I feel like I'm gonna have a lot of packaging over this, but she's so cute. And I just love her to bits. And I'm definitely calling her Spring. She suits it. Well, in my opinion, she does. I could call her Spring or Rose. Guys, comment Spring or Rose. Either of those names, Spring or Rose. So I'll do a little vote and you guys can choose, because I think Rose because of that, and then Spring because her body. I don't know. Or I could put Spring Rosies. Rosie Spring. Spring Rosies. I don't know. That could be a show name. But I don't know. So Spring or Rosie, or Spring or Rose for her barn name. So it's going to be a little vote. She's so cute though. She's like my favorite. Well, she's probably my favorite like tiny pony. She's so detailed though. Like, you can see her fur. Her face is so cute. Stare at the face. But she's just so adorable. I cannot wait to get through this advent calendar and see what we get. I'm gonna call this one Blackie if I do get it. It might not be in this advent calendar, it probably is. So I've not turned it over because it's kind of cheating, because it tells you what comes in it. But she's so cute. Oh God. She just fell. There she is. That's her. Right there. But yeah. So just in case you guys wanted to have a look. Quick look over the whole advent calendar. So here's day number two, and here is day number one. It's the horse club. Well, pretend I've not opened it. Oh God, that actually worked really well. But she's so cute. It, like, she fits perfectly. She can stand in it. She can stand in it. Yeah, but she's so cute. I mean, who would want a cuter pony than that? I need to move my tablet forward. But she's so adorable like that. Oh, I'm saying right there. She is so adorable. She is so adorable. I'm like that and a half. But yeah. So I'm like dying to open day number two, but obviously we have to wait until the 2nd of December. So like, comment and subscribe, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and remember, spring or rose for her. So that's a vote. Okay. So like, comment and subscribe, guys. I hope you enjoyed. So bye.